service locals seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter. Sophisticated wildlife management has never been a priority in Port Clovis, and so amateur hour begins.
Let's go, guys, all of that. instrument. Thus,
the beast of the fleet, Captain Robert Bruntlett. Port Clovis's reputation as a shark attack hotspot. We'll be right back. people were programmed to kill and nothing more. The force of a tail whip can be so powerful that it splits water molecules into hydrogen and oxygen.
That's really good vision, Tess.